Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Naz Arora. I'm very excited today. So on a lot of your recommendations, I have ordered the cheapest lip liners available in India. And we've got it from Tira Beauty, of course. And I wanted to unbox it with you all. So that's why this unboxing video. This is my first order from Tira. So I'm pretty excited to see how they're doing and all of that. Also, I also recently did a Nykaa summer sale haul. I hope you all have seen it by now. And otherwise, I'll link it with this video. So let's see what is inside. Ouch, I'm very excited. Too much of ASMR. So I ordered two lip liners. And let's see what the first thing was like. So both the lip liners together costed me 89 rupees. Which is somewhat like 40 rupees for one lip liner, and both of them are from Miss Claire. So 40 rupees for one and 48.7 for one for the other. So basically under 50 rupees, I got two lip liners. Now let's see how they perform. So these are the two colors. One is this beautiful brown tone, and this is originally priced at 65. Like both of them are 65 rupees per piece. This has been one of my cheapest beauty purchases ever. So let's see how they perform. This is the one in pink. Oh, it's pigmented really well. Oh, it's a beautiful pink shade, and it's in the shade Sherbet Pink L26. So this is what it looks like. Ah, looks very good. Now what I'm going to do is, for the upper half of the lip, I'm going to apply this shade Sandy Pink. So this is like a more nudish pink, the Sandy Pink one. Guys, one thing, even for the price, this is highly pigmented. Personally, I'm more of a sandy pink girl. Oh, I love this. My favorite shade is sandy pink. Now let's blend them together. And clean up the corners. I think I love both the shades and great quality. Let's see if it is transfer proof. It transfers, but very little, like not much. Oh, just like little. So it's still there. So if you're looking for something at this price, I think you should definitely invest in these products. Like Miss Claire lip pencils are great investment. And I ordered them from Tira Beauty. So you can see, and you get them at my Nykaa as well. Nykaa Beauty as well. So one major drawback that I faced while ordering from Tira Beauty is that they're pretty late with their delivery, whereas Nykaa Beauty does it in no time, like literally 2 days or max 3 days, and I get my parcel. Like I've seen it almost every time, and with Tira Beauty this was my first experience. They kept sending me sorry messages that, you know, there are high volume of orders and anything and everything, but there was no sale. So yeah, I think they are pretty late with their delivery part. And apart from that, the shopping experience has been good. Like the products were, you know, delivered in the right form. They didn't break or anything. They were packaged well. So yeah, that way it's fine. But if you are looking for a quick delivery, Nykaa is still doing better than Tira.
So yeah, I really enjoyed trying this thing. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you do, please don't forget to hit that like button, comment, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'll see you very soon. Much love.